morning. A little frosty one. I can hear the black grouse. So, new area. I know nothing about how it looks. Will be interesting. Seems to be birds here. So, this is a huge area. You think that is a tree stump, right? Is that a tree stump? How cute can you be? Yeah. Yeah, come on. This is what Tom is looking for. So from the hunting perspective, I haven't seen anything. But everything has been eaten. Yeah, look at this. We had coffee and it started the snow. Well, I'd rather take this than rain. This was cut and left, and then later they planted it. Not a good book. Okay.
eight arrows. Yeah. Yeah, mom. It was a hazel grouse. Because the first bird was a black grouse. Oh. Second bird that flew up was a hazel grouse. Hazel grouse again, mom. It's not bad. It is in the backpack, come on. And you can fight me as much as you want. You can fight me if you want. It will remain there. Yeah, what you kind of like. That was a black rose. It has been hours since we were here. There's a slight possibility that the grouse might have returned down here, moved here. My intention was to get to the other road. But when it became wetter, I renegotiated with myself. My trousers are really, really, really wet. My gloves are really, really, really wet. My cap is really, really wet. My feet are dry. You found the caramel. Yeah, but it's too close. And I already knew it was there. Way, 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 way too late.